we just got our daily update from Civil Defense. They talked about the new fissure, fissure 16, that's about a mile away from Puna Geothermal. And right now, what this tells us, they took a lava sample, so we don't know if this is new magma or old magma, but they are closing down the parks along Red Road, which leads you into Kalapana. And now they're telling people to be prepared to evacuate right now. And they made a proclamation this morning after the eruption at Fissure 16. They made a proclamation that all Airbnbs, bed and breakfasts need to close down and tell the visitors to leave the area. And that's why, it's part of the reason why they closed down the park, so that people won't visit that area as well and go into the parks while this is happening, because residents may know what to do as opposed to someone who's visiting from another country or from the mainland. And they're worried that the visitors may not know where to go or what to do in terms of an evacuation. Residents here have homes to stay if they need to stay at home, or they can evacuate somewhere. But visitors, it's a little more complicated. So that's why they are limiting access to visitors. Again, I want to say a proclamation was made today by Civil Defense for all Airbnbs, bed and breakfasts, for all those homes who have guests staying. They need to stop services and tell visitors to get back away from this area, Leilani Estates and Lower Puna area. Thank you so much for joining us. We're going to keep you updated tonight at 6 o'clock, and we'll always be sending you out those alerts on our push alert KHON2.com app. Just download that and you can get that straight into your mobile phone.